United States of America.
First of all, I am offering my condolences, the condolences of the Palestinian people to the American President, President Bush, to his government, to the American people for this terrible act. We are completely shocked, unbelievable. نحن نستنكرها استنكارا كاملا، وهذه عملية خطيرة جدا، وأنا أتقدم بالتعازية للشعب الأمريكي وللرئيس الأمريكي الرئيس بوش ولحكومته، ومن ليس باسمي فقط ولكن باسم الشعب الفلسطيني على هذا الحادث الخطير الذي لا يمكن إطلاقا أن يقبل.
Well, I mean, we are shocked. We were together with the president. We cannot believe what we were watching. And we condemn him strongly, not more than strongly. I mean, it's outrageous. It's something unbelievable. That is what, terror have to be stopped. Any place, anywhere. And I think that we are trying to do, the Palestinian leadership, European Union, to stop this. And then really we were very, very shocked, and we conveyed to the American administration our not only sympathy, our full support to fight and to really to get out of this incredible act.
Are you planning to call the US president to convey the personal condolences?
I will send him directly a quick telegram.
Thank you. Bye.